Firstly, I want to give you a big smile. My name is Tang Lina. I was born in beautiful province Gansu, a city in northwest China. I'm a junior student. I major in marketing management in China Women's University. I often read some magazines about American culture. I love America, especially New York. I'm very optimistic and enjoy life. I think any difficulties in life are adding colors to our boring life. My hobby is dancing and reading, but dancing is my favorite. I think dancing is my budding, beautiful, and reading can make my mind happy. I used to be a saleswoman in Suning, introducing customers to performance of the washing machine and refrigerators. The summer holiday after high school, I worked in the winter until my boss appreciated my ability to become a cashier. After I finished my work, I went to New York to feel modern atmosphere. I also wanted to visit some famous university, such as Massachusetts Institute of Technology, Harvard, Stanford, and so on. I'm looking forward to meet you. See you.